Hello everyone, I am solving this problem on a request of one of my friends. Let's see the problem. How many bricks required in 100 cubic feet? As we are Indians, we generally calculate any quantity in meter cube. And when it comes to cubic feet, we are a little bit confused. The basic thing you should know to solve this problem is how many cubic feet equals to 1 cubic meter and how many bricks are required in 1 cubic meter. As we know, we required 500 numbers of bricks in 1 meter cube, and 1 meter cube equals to 35.3147 cubic feet. If 1 meter cube equals to 35.3147 cubic feet, then 100 cubic feet equals to 2.831 meter cube. Okay, if we need 500 numbers for 1 meter cube, then how many number of bricks is required for 2.831? Just cross multiply it, then you will get it as 1415.8, which is approximately equals to 1416 numbers. Therefore, for 100 cubic of brick work, we need 1416 number of bricks. Okay, here I am not considering any wastages. If you want to consider the wastages, you can consider it as 10 or 15%, whatever you want. Okay, if you consider it as 10%, then you have to add additional 142 bricks.